Pitch crew at center ice, not a count over the line. Jock on the left wing, going behind the net. Lost control of the puck in the right corner. Crew there to keep it alive for Muskegon. Looks for Mitch Wilson. Wilson tied up in the right corner. Banging there with Sweeney. Now he kicks it free to Callender. Callender on the backhand pass to Gruhl. Gruhl top of the right circle, still with the puck. Now lost control of it to Randy Busick, and the Eagles come out. Rich Chermaz coming, and behind the play, Callender and Hayward drop the gloves, and they're going to go. Rick Hayward and Jock Callender in the right circle. They're in a standing wrestling match right now. Both players trying to get their arms free. Jock with a pretty firm grasp of Hayward around the neck with the right arm and holding out of their left sweater with the left hand, and now the linesmen come in to try and separate the two, and Hayward gets his right arm free, tries to throw a punch toward Callender's head as he's being separated, and now they are fully separated. So, Mike, a couple of years ago, would you ever have thought that Jock Callender would